convincing bad guy.
Shut up, you idiots! Or else!
For real, dude. I don't know how you were able to aim a powerful blast at a frail girl like that.
I definitely wouldn't call that girl frail.